Help me! Somebody! Help me! I know it's not much, but please accept this.
Thank you. Hey, boy!
Drawn here by the sweet scent of gunpowder? However good your gun, you might as well be wielding a club if you can't hit anything. How about a bit of training? You get points for hitting targets. Easy enough, right? There are different types of target. To maximize your points, pick your targets carefully and think about your positioning. All right, let's see what you've got. You're quite the shot, huh? Consider me impressed.
How are you faring? Oh, it looks like you've embraced the challenge. I look forward to seeing how you fare.
I was wondering when you'd next drop by. I'm glad to see you. Knowledge permitting, I'll answer true. Well, I can't truthfully say no. A tool's use is down to the user, after all. The maker of a tool cannot enforce how it is used. Kitchen knives were not made to kill, but alas, that is how they are used on occasion. That's why I only give my inventions to those I can trust. It goes without saying, I mean people like you. They are based on designs by Ikansai Kunitomo. He was the greatest of his day. Among all his inventions, the finest were his astronomy devices. He based his telescopes on Western models, but they required perfectly unblemished mirrors, no impurities allowed. He overcame these flaws through sheer will and using some of his gunsmithing experience. He was truly impressive. I vow to live up to his name. Really? That would be great. Oh, it looks like you have quite the collection. Good work. I have a hunch you will be back again. Am I right?
I'm not seeing you.
Couldn't be happier. Truly. Well, be my guest. All right, then. Be seeing you.
So, what do you want to do? There are some formidable warriors gathered here. Test your strength against them, and you'll learn more about our school of fighting. So, are you up for the challenge? Very well. Let's see what you're capable of. Let neither of us hold back.
Marvelous!
You exceeded all my expectations!
Are you a samurai? You must help me. For an appropriate reward, of course. Though you might not think it to look at me, I have plenty of coin. Believe me. I'm a merchant from Great Britain. Now, I recently located some coal in the cave over there. But as soon as I had, a band of brigands popped out of the woodwork and stripped me of everything I had. They're still in there. Now! I won't stand for it. I won't let them have my coal, my possessions, or my blasted clothes. Pray, could you go into the cave and fetch them for me? Much obliged.
Thank you.
course, my wallet's been emptied. God, of all the... those wretched brutes! Ah, I forget myself. Allow me to thank you. My name is Marcus Samuel, and you have my heartfelt gratitude. I'd hoped to reward you here and now, but I'm afraid those thieves have made that impossible. Would you be willing to come and see me at Yokohama Grand Villa? You'll be generously remunerated, I assure you. I really am telling you the truth, you know. No, I'll pay you, I swear. A handsome, no, a princely sum. Honest.
Thank you. Yep!